lay at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be.
We're today's seniors, and we're in Wakanda, so Wakanda forever.
Hey Medina, I'm at the Cleveland International Film Festival, and
now it's time for your
good morning, Medina. This is our MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, May 13th, 2019. I'm Madison Marvel.
And I'm Jared Rhodes.
Happy last week to seniors. Senior sunset is Thursday, May 16th, starting at 7 p.m. See the sunset for the last time as a senior class on the football field. The theme is Hawaiian, and there will be food, drinks, inflatables, music, and games. We hope to see you there. GLC, please join us for the last meeting of the year this Thursday at 7 a.m. or 2:30 p.m. Seniors, your volunteer hours are due this meeting. If you are unable to attend, please see Mrs. Hasher for an agenda and volunteer opportunities. See you Thursday.
Favorite teacher.
And now it is time to see a favorite teacher letter.
My name is Allie Horner, and my favorite teacher is Mrs. Labuglio.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie Thorne, and my favorite teacher is Dr. Brantner.
Hi, my name is Emma Davis, and my favorite teacher is Mr. Weatherby.
And hey, Medina, if you have more time, make sure you click the link in the description to watch the full-length letter video. The Medina Mite. Due to the editing error, the answer to number 4 across of the crossword puzzle is not in the paper. The answer is Hinkley. Students can submit their crossword puzzles to room 2200 to be included in the contest by the end of the day, Thursday. Attention boys, are you interested in playing golf for the high school in the fall of 2019? Please come to the meeting in Coach Mazingo's room in 1228 after school on Tuesday, May 21st.
Driving classes. Town and Country Driving School will begin classes on May 20th. Information can be found at the hub. Attention juniors and seniors, after prom tickets are on sale now. The ticket link can be found on the MHS website and Blackboard. All MHS seniors, their guests, and juniors will be able to attend after prom. After prom is Saturday, May 18th. Doors will open at 11:30 and the fun goes until 3 a.m. Students do not have to attend prom to attend after prom.
Attention AP U.S. History and Honors U.S. History students, please be sure to check out the student page on Blackboard for your summer work assignments. Work will be due the first day of next school year. Please email Mrs. Wagles with any questions. Tux pickup. Oh, my tux may appeal will be here at 2:20 p.m. on Thursday, May 16th to deliver tuxedos. You must pay for the tuxedos at the time that it is delivered. Please pay with a check or the exact change in the envelope.
King's Daughters and Sons. The last King's Daughters and Sons junior meeting is this Thursday, right after school in the middle cafeteria. Today, right after school in the middle cafeteria. The meeting will end at 4 p.m. Attention all GSA members. The final GSA meeting will be this Thursday, May 16th, after school in room 2200. We will be celebrating our awesome year, honoring our seniors, and voting for club officers. Students who plan on running for officer position should prepare a short speech. All are welcome. Refreshments will be provided. See Mrs. Ayler in room 2200 if you have any questions.
Attention freshmen, sophomore, and junior girls. If you are interested in joining the golf or girls golf team in the fall, please pick up a packet outside the athletic department. Tryouts are scheduled for August 1st and 2nd at the Medina County Club. Country Club, sorry. And for today's birthdays, we have Kate Bowling,
Caroline Cheney,
Madison Gannon,
Charles Gildeo,
Cameron Hutchinson,
Kyler Kroll,
Cody Leonard,
Joseph Leto,
and Isabella Sugar. And for today's lunch, we have chicken tenders,
potato starters,
vegetables,
fruit,
and milk.
And the soup of the day is chicken noodle. Remember to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready. Make it a marvelous Monday, Medina.
Staring at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the...
I'm so glad we wasted all that time.